Escort, and Chris Atkinson on the Integra Type R, already in the top three in their respective competitions. Second place in modern, with Darren McDonald in third, determined to keep the pressure on. Just a little too determined at times. Bruce Warburton. Darren McDonald still holding third in modern. There's a real story behind the big dent in Darren McDonald's right rear.